The first secretary at Switzerland's embassy in Iran was found dead on Tuesday after falling from a high-rise building where she lived in North Tehran. A spokesman for emergency services said. The cause of her fall has yet to be determined, he added. The Federal Department of Foreign Affairs expressed its deepest condolences to the diplomat's family, a spokesperson said.